Today we have Dr. Bhagesh Cheta. His rank is 37 in AMS exam. I'll just take a small interview of him and talk to him, see how his preparation is there, how he has prepared for the AMS exam, and how he's going to prepare for the NEET exam. Bhagesh, first of all, many congrats.
Thank you, sir.
And what was the initial reaction when you have seen the result? Was that expected?
Yeah, I was expecting this, but I was expecting more than this.
Bhagesh, how many questions you have attempted?
Out of 200 questions, I have attempted 181.
Okay. Bhagesh, you have enrolled in which course?
Regular batch, face to face.
He has a regular batch student. Which center?
Ahmedabad.
Ahmedabad. He's a regular batch face to face students. Ahmedabad. Bhagesh, let's discuss the paper later. First, we'll talk about our classes and all that. What was the experience of our classes?
It was best, sir, because the initial concepts and the basic ones which were not taught in any of the colleges were taught in the DEMS, and mainly that thing only help us in the achieving the ranks we are achieving in the exams.
When you enroll the course, see, preparation of a postgraduate exam is quite different as compared to the UG preparation. Mm-hmm. What we do, how much time you have took to adapt into that portion of MBA world rather than the theory world?
It hardly took 1.5 months to
2 months. Okay. You have attended all the classes. So what was the reaction once you attended the initial 2-3 classes?
I was very much interested because the way of teaching was quite new to us, because we have learned that thing in the college but in a different way. And now we are learning from the basic to the much detailed concept. So it was very nice.
The classes were longer also, exhaustive.
Yes.
Also, but it was easy for you to, because the teaching is in such a way that you'll be able to sit for a longer duration.
Yes.
Of time. If you see the whole preparation of the past 1.5 years, apart from the classes, what things you have been used of the things which we give them?
Regular CT and SWT.
Have you given all the tests?
Yes.
And subject by test, all tests?
Yes, sir.
And we have introduced the new thing, the talkative study
talkative
material.
Yeah.
How was that?
It was excellent, and even the talkative test series is very much helpful to us.
The talkative grand test which we have.
Yes.
Introduced. Have you given all the tests, or there are some?
No, some are left.
Okay, so make sure you give that test, because
definitely, sir.
They were helpful.
Yes.
And
definitely.
We have given the AIMS mock also to AIMS.
Yes.
Pattern exam.
You
have
it
given
was
that
very
test.
Helpful.
Okay,
yes.
Okay. DBT session, how was that?
It was very nice.
Very nice. You attended all 3 days?
All the 3 days.
And almost all faculties, all those things. Okay. What is your preparation strategy which you have find that you have missed a bit in AIMS exam?
First of all, I used to go through the DEMS notes, then solve the Pulse MCQ, and then I used to give the CT and SWT. So that was my regular schedule.
Okay. And out of 200 questions you attended, 19 you have not touched. So can you feel that those 19 questions should have been attempted?
Yeah, definitely. From 19 or at least 10 of them. If I
See,
have attempted,
that's why we
then.
Recommend that you have to go for aggressive marking in the exam. If you're marking 4 correct, 1 then ultimately it balances. But if you're marking 2 correct, 3 wrong, then it will be on the positive side. So whenever the marking is there, you need to go for not for the safer side, because whenever you have the only 7 or 8 seats in the exam, when you have the less to increase the marking to increase the chance of getting selected. Bhagesh, how are you going to prepare for next 1 month?
I will definitely stick to the notes.
Stick to the notes.
Yes.
Notes, when you have made the notes, do you feel that making the notes is main most important thing?
Yes.
And how will you give the revision is the importance in your preparation?
We have to revise at least thrice.
Were you regular in?
Yes.
Like, suppose one class is over, then how
till
long?
Next class, I should be thorough with the notes, and I have given the SWT and CT.
Test and all that. Okay. So Bhagesh, it is there. Bhagesh, many congrats to
Thank
you.
you, sir.
I'm sure that we are going to again take your interview once you clear the NEET exam.
Definitely, sir.
I hope that you have a good rank in exam on 20th December. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Wish you all luck. Wish you all success. Thank you.
Thank you.